Good morning, Pankaj here. Yesterday, TCS reported its Q1 FY18 results. The Q1 FY18 revenues were in line with expectations, led by 3.5% volume growth. Except BFSI, all other verticals grew by around greater than 3.5%. These verticals contribute around 37% to the revenue. BFSI and retail, which contributes around 45% to the revenue, grew by nearly 2% QOQ. Digital, which contributes nearly 19% share to the revenue, grew by 7.6% on sequential basis. EBIT margins were reported at 23.4% against our expectations of 24.6%. It was hit by salary hikes and INR appreciation. The company has won 11 large deals. Geography-wise distribution is 7 wins in North America, 2 from Europe, and 1 each in APAC and UK. Ignio, its cognitive automation solution provider, added around 7 clients, taking the client base to 32. Company has seen impressive client mining in Q1 FY18. The clients with contributing more than 100 million and 50 million US dollar revenue increased by 1 each, while those contributing more than 10 million increased by 12. The management is quite confident for FY18, driven by excellent wins across markets and a good deal pipeline. Deal pipeline or closure in North America remains healthy across verticals, excluding BFSI. Large deal pipeline for Diligenta, which is an insurance arm, is quite strong. Retail vertical will remain volatile despite growth in Q1 FY18. Pricing remains stable. Reorganization of service lines will aid the go-to-market and delivery. We have a hold on TCS with price target of 2425. Yesterday, US markets ended with modest gains ahead of release of some key economic data and earnings news on Friday. Dow Jones gained by 21 points to close at 21553, while Nasdaq gained by 0.2% to close at 6274. Asian markets currently are trading higher amid volatility in oil prices on strong Chinese demand, and as investors digest the second day of Fed Reserve Chair Janet Yellen's testimony. Nikkei is trading higher by nearly 0.1%. Hang Seng is trading higher by 1%. SGX Nifty is trading higher by 0.1%, and it is expected to open higher in Indian markets. Important results to watch today are Infosys, and government would be releasing June wholesale price index inflation data in the day later today. That's all from my side. Thank you.